I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Heads up. Looks like Danica has had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you. this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
Great. Okay, I'll see if I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. Records. There are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility, so if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
There are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
Doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. Everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out. Thank you.
Lift online. Lift disabled. Lift online. Lift disabled. Lift online. Lift disabled. Lift online. Lift disabled. Lift online.
Following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language to the markers' creators. However, our reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Of the 163rd. I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. I'm gonna take a look around. Christ. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
The bodies are still here, so is her stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up. These guys are ready to take on an entire army.
Isaac, please tell me you're getting out of there now.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find my way back up.
little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Share some common features that are quite surprising. You, along with what I presume are skin rats and collapsible feet, this is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet is not a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going. Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God. Don't let them see you.
Moving on to next sector.